Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we have a good old thrift video. I am outside of the Goodwill outside of Nashville and I am so pumped to be thrifting this week because it has been about a little bit over a month since the last time I thrifted in Austin. So I'm really excited. It is like the perfect rainy, gloomy vibe that we need to have a good thrifting day. I either want to be like at home, like all cozied up, watching a movie or shopping. I pretty much would do either. And today I decided that I would take you guys thrifting. It is the perfect day to thrift. It's like super cold out. It's rainy. It's very like overcast. So I've got my big cardigan sweater on and I'm just really excited to see what all is in this store. If you guys are new to my channel though, I have a bunch of thrift videos linked down below in a playlist. I think I've got maybe, are we at 65 now? This is number 65 of my thrift challenge series. I actually went back and watched some of those older videos and oh my gosh, you guys, I talked different, I looked different, and my vibe was different. So it's crazy that I've been like documenting my thrifting evolution, I guess. So this is episode 65, season 2, episode 15. There's 50 episodes in season 1, so we're on season 2, thank goodness. Episode 15, let's go in and see what we can find. Okay, so like I said, I haven't been in a thrift store in over a month, which is kind of nice because then I feel like you're getting like a new selection to go through. If you go all the time, I feel like you're kind of looking at the same thing over and over again, but this is all we've got for sweaters. So it's gonna be a really, really, really quick search through sweaters, but hopefully I can find something. Okay, so I found a couple sweaters, but now I'm gonna go through long sleeve shirts, which I feel like I have a better chance of finding something because there's a lot more. So now it's time to look through long sleeve tops. Someone was in the long sleeve top section and you guys know I kind of like to bounce around to avoid people just because filming and everything. I'm gonna just pop on over to the short sleeve tops right now. There's obviously a lot of short sleeve tops going on because it's fall and of course like all the sweaters and coats and jackets and everything will be picked over. So maybe I can shop off season and find some really cool short sleeve tops. know this is gonna be way too big for me, but how cool is this? It's a size medium, so it's not my size, but I just die over this. Plus, look at these big bubble sleeves. So good. All right, we are gonna bounce on over to the shoes. Also, you guys can see a very bright color in there. I think I'm gonna get it. I really like it. Really like the texture on these. Lots of good texture, nice point. They're too big though. Okay, these are actually really, really fun. They're size 5, I'm a size 6. I thought they might fit me because they look small, but love that like green embossed kind of snake print. These are actually really pretty with the suede on top. And this heel shape is actually really cool. 6.5, guys. A half size too big for me. So sad. I also really like these because they're like a heeled suede shoe with a tassel. But they're a size 7, so not gonna fit. Okay, so it doesn't look like we have a lot of bags to choose from. Also, there's a little girl screaming about her fashion show that she's working on in the background. So if you hear that, that's her. But it looks like there's like a lot of these kind of woven tote bags. But I don't feel like that's very on par for the season. This is like a little black wallet bag. That's actually kind of cute. Very into like these smaller bags right now with like bulkier coats and outfits. I feel like having some sort of like smaller crossbody balances out the look more. There's a few more bags over here, but again, nothing that is sticking out to me. Just so sad. I feel like I haven't found a good bag in a really, really long time. I kind of like this one. Very plain, but it's like that kind of woven bag. Do you guys ever look through sunglasses? I feel like I do a pretty decent job at making sure I look through all of the sections. Sometimes you can find like some really good shades. For the most part, they're not that good. I showed you guys these, but I liked those. But you never know what you can find here. So now I'm gonna go through dresses, and if there is something that this store has a ton of, it's dresses. So I have already some pieces that I really like, but I feel like I could probably round out the whole haul with some dresses. So I'm gonna go through all of these and see what I can find. Okay, so I just finished in dresses and now I am gonna look through pants, and I really, really hope I can find something because I feel like I've gotten like a few really solid pieces, but if I could find like a really cool pair of pants, I feel like that would be a win. So I'm gonna look through this section right here and see what there is. So this coat isn't my size, but how gorgeous is this coat? It's lined, it's so nice, but I think it's gonna be a little bit large on me. But I hope somebody gets this because this is honestly so, so pretty. The color, the quality, I mean, it's like
So nice.
Okay, so I finished looking through all the sections and I'm gonna show you guys the pieces that I'm not gonna get and then show you guys the stuff that I picked out when I get home. So honestly, a lot of the pieces that I'm not getting are kind of all the same and that's why I'm not getting them. The first one is this white button down and it's got some really pretty lace detailing, high neck, really fun sleeve, but I'm not positive I'll like get a lot of wear out of it. So that one I'm not gonna get. The second one is also a high neck white button down. And this one has a lace collar as well. And pretty, but I feel like I'm not gonna get a lot of wear out of it. Last one, another white button down, but I really like the buttons on this one. And then the last thing is this gray, kind of like shirt jacket, but I don't like the quality of this. It really doesn't feel like good quality. It feels really cheap, really thin. And I don't know, I'm kind of bummed because I wanted it to be kind of like a fleece, but it's definitely more like a super thin sweatshirt. You can like see the lights through it, so that's also a pass. All right, just got done, got my bag of stuff, and I'm feeling pretty excited. You guys probably saw something fuchsia in the bag. I took a risk, that's all I'm saying. But I'm gonna go home and wash this stuff, try it on for you guys, and show you what I picked out. Okay, so it's obviously not the same day. I am wearing a different top, but I'm really excited to go through everything that I got and show you guys the pieces. I think I want to try them on and like style them up for y'all to give you an idea of what was going through my mind when I picked them up. I think I got maybe 5 or 6 pieces. I don't want to get that wrong, but I'm pretty sure I got 5 or 6, maybe 4 or 5. Anyway, let's get into it. I feel like we should save the fuchsia piece for last. So let's start with this little cutie. So this is a really cool vintage top that I found, and I just picked it up mostly because of this collar. Is this not the most beautiful collar? Look at this detail. It's so good. So I really love this blouse. I think it's the most beautiful blush pink. Like I said, this is a vintage piece, so it just looks, I don't know, it looks special. I really love the collar on it, and then it has the same little sleeve detail as well. So I really love this. It has these really pretty buttons as well on the sleeve and on the collar. So I just thought this was super cute, and I'm excited to style it up. Okay, so this is the top, and I think it might actually be a little bit too small for me. It's definitely very narrow, and as you can see, my shoulders I think might be a little too wide for this because it's just bunching up very strange right here. I also noticed that this sleeve doesn't have one of these little gold knobs, so I can remove the one on the neck and maybe put it here. I don't know, it doesn't fit me right. I feel like sometimes vintage pieces can fit a little strange, but I think it's so cute. I love this collar. It's very preppy. I don't know. I'm trying to make this not look super Eastery. So I've got it paired with some black denim. These are from Everlane. These are the original cheeky jean. And then I've got a sleek Chelsea boot on. And then I'm gonna throw this gray coat over this outfit. So this is the full look, and this coat is from Madewell. They have some of the best coats. I love their outerwear, but this is the final look. And I just wish this top wasn't so bunchy right here. This could be so cute. I do like this outfit though. I think it's very polished, but also very casual. So love the detailing though on the neck and the sleeve. It makes me so sad that this fits very weird. The next piece that I got is, it's honestly just a classic, but I really liked it because it gave me like Jennifer Aniston vibes from Friends. I don't know why, it just did. It gave me a Friends vibe. This is, it's not really a mock neck, but it's a super high crew neck, brown, dark brown knit top. And it's an Eddie Bauer piece. It might be a men's piece. I'm pretty sure it's not though. What I really liked about it was the neck. I thought that there's like a lot of crew necks that are a little bit wider, but I love that this crew neck is almost like a mock neck. It's like right between a mock neck and a crew neck. And I just thought this would be
so sleek with like a really nice boot and then like a really cool pair of pants or even denim. So I just thought this was honestly a really versatile piece to have. And you guys know I am just a sucker for a good sweater top.
So this is the sweater top and I really like this color. It's like right between a gray and a brown. So I've got it paired with my Madewell Perfect Vintage Jean. They have distressing on the bottom and I've got on these Madewell Combat Boots. I really like the grommet detailing on these. I think they add some really good texture to the outfit. And then to finish off the look, I've got on this Madewell jacket coat. I just got this one and I really love the texture on this. I think it looks really great with the brown of the sweater top and it just adds really, really good pattern to it. So love this outfit. This is a great casual everyday fall look.
The next piece that I got is a little bit summery, but I just thought this print was so cute. This is a dress and I don't know what the brand is because there's not a brand tag in it, but it's definitely not vintage. It's probably from a boutique, but I just thought this was so cute. This is a little, it's not like a mini dress. It's not super short, but it's definitely not a midi or a maxi. I love this color. I really, really love this print. It's not a floral print. It's like a little, like a raindrop print. And then there's elastic around kind of the ribs and then it has a tie in the front. But this is what the pattern looks like. And I just think it's so pretty. So I don't know. I thought I would grab it. And I also really like the sleeves. You can wear it kind of off shoulder or like right on the shoulders. But I thought this was really cute. And I'm just gonna try to style it up for fall. Maybe I'll throw a cardigan on over it.
Sadly, this dress does not fit, which is a big bummer because it's actually really cute. It just needs to be like tighter. I am bummed. I do like the neckline of it. I like the print. I probably would pair a cardigan over this or a sweater. So with the cardigan on, you actually can't tell that it's a little bit big. So it works. But this cardigan is from H&M and I am obsessed with it. I love this cardigan so much. It is so cozy. It also is a nice crop, so it's not like super long. And then for my heels, I've got on these Mark Fisher nude heels. These are honestly from years ago, but this is how I would style this dress. Another way that you can style a dress for fall is by throwing a sweater over it. So this is just a little cream sweater from, you guessed it, Madewell. I really like the way that it looks over the ruffled bottom of the dress.
The next piece that I got is another really classic piece and I'm actually really intrigued by this piece. This is a black sweater top with a very wide square neckline. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's a ribbed texture. It looks like it's gonna be super fitted. I mean, look how tiny that gets, but I'm assuming it stretches because if it doesn't, there's no way that would fit a human body. But the actual knit design is really cool. Do you guys see how it kind of like, I don't know, it's not just ribbed straight down all the way. It actually has some really cool detailing up at the top part. So really excited for this. I just thought this was so interesting. Like I've never seen a knit top look like that before. So I'm excited to style that one up.
This top is one of my favorite thrifted finds. What a gem. Look at this neckline. The sleeve length is amazing. And then it has the most beautiful ribbed detailing here. So you can see it cuts in like this. And then this has like a straight pattern. This is such a great top. I cannot believe I thrifted this. This is like something that you would buy right now. Super current. I've got it paired with my Madewell Emmett wide leg pants. These are current, so I'll link these down below. These are a really old loafer that I have. These are Adriana Papel, I think, but they have really fun beading detail. And then to finish off the look, I threw on my Madewell leather jacket. I realize this is starting to just look like a Madewell video, but most of my closet's just Madewell. Okay, I can't help it. Anyway, I honestly probably wouldn't even want to wear anything over this top because it is such a cool piece. But if I had to throw a jacket on with this outfit, I would 100% choose this leather jacket. The detailing on it is so good. And it's also thin enough to wear underneath a coat, which is really awesome. But this is my finished look.
The next piece is a green dress. This is a Topshop dress. And I just thought this could be really cool with a pair of Doc Martens. It is this like over the, it's gonna go below the knees, I'm pretty sure, but I really like this color. I love the collar. And then it has like this detailing on the sleeve. I don't know if I'm a huge fan of that, but I do really like the straight shape of this. I thought this could look really cool with a pair of sneakers also, and I don't know, it's just really different. So I am excited to style this one up. It has buttons all the way down the front, but they're covered with this like lining. So just really interested to style this one up. I think that one could be really cool for fall.
So this is the green Topshop dress, and my original plan got derailed because I don't actually have a black belt that fits on my waist. I have one that fits on my hips, but for some reason I don't have one that will fit my waist, so I need to thrift a new black belt. Please remind me of that. But I decided to just pair it with the one belt that I do have that fits. So this is a thrifted brown belt, and there is some good texture in it, but I wanted a black belt because I really wanted to wear my black combat boots. But because this belt is brown and gold, I just really couldn't wear my black boots with it. I don't know why, but I decided to wear these Everlane knit boots instead, and I think it works. So even though I had originally planned like a black belt and a black shoe, it also works with the knit boot and the brown belt. So I really do like this dress though. This color is really nice.
And then the last piece, the showstopper, the fuchsia top that I didn't think I would ever grab. I never grab fuchsia, hardly ever. Watch me like get this color wrong. I'm pretty sure this is like fuchsia pink. It is not only pink, but it is also reflective. But how fun is this? I feel like I could totally, like, this is such a good holiday piece. Even though it's not red and it's not green, this material, I feel like, always passes for holiday. I feel like I could see something like this at Zara right now. So this is from this saying, it's a medium, so it might be a little bit too big for me, but I had to give it a try. I just think this is incredible. I just have to try it out. Look at the sleeve detail, this like ruffly ridge right here, and then it's almost, if I can even get into the sleeve, this is like a cap. This is a cap sleeve. So like, it's gonna be so structured and so cool. It honestly might be too big for me, for my shoulders to fit into the cap sleeves, but we're gonna try because I got to know if this fits because it is just so cool, so different, and I never grab this color, but I just thought this was beautiful. I love the deep V too. I think this could be really cool with like a bralette. And I think I only have like a black bralette, so I hope that looks good. But I am so excited to try this on.
I'm so sad because it really is just too big for me. I'm gonna have to donate this one back. But whoever finds it, you are so lucky. The sleeve could have been so cool, but it just doesn't fit me very well. It's just too big. Which is so sad because it's so cute. I wish it was just like more fitted like this. I feel like if it was more fitted, it could be really, really cute. Fun color, right? I actually really like this color. I feel like I might branch out and try this color more often because I really like it. I paired it with my patent leather heels from Mark Fisher. Oh, it could have been so cool. Makes me really sad, but I am really glad that I tried it. It's hard to know. When you can't try stuff on in the dressing room, it's just hard to know if it's gonna work or not, but I had such high hopes for this. I'm gonna have to donate it. I hope someone finds it.
So those are all of the pieces for this week's thrift haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up and leave me a comment down below letting me know what your favorite piece was from this haul. If you guys are new to my channel and you wanna check out the rest of my thrift videos, I will have a playlist linked down below in the description box. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe. I'd love to have you back on my channel, and I will see you guys in my next video very, very soon. Bye.